Hey Gun Fam, welcome to the vlog! The kids are in school, well, nursery. My hair is out of control. My fringe is out of my face and it's so poofy. I need to do something about it. I'm just constantly be like throughout the videos then. Otherwise, what? I'd be a mistake. So, I am on my way to find a venue for Flanders Party. This is an ongoing battle between our budget and the size of the venue and the amount of children and stuff. We're only having a few kids, like, I think including our kids, it's going to be like 12, maybe 13. And that's just that we're inviting, obviously not all of them are going to come. I don't expect, I don't know. And it's less than a month now. So, you know, it's kind of relatively short notice as well, which means less likely that they'll come. So, we only need somewhere small, but I need somewhere big enough that I can have a bit of a bouncy castle, because we've got the small bouncy castle. I had it up in our living room in one of the vlogs, but it literally took up the whole living room. And I'm doing my own food. Like, we're doing lunch boxes because it's cheaper than like paying for catering. Or doing like a little buffet just to do some little lunch boxes. Then I can make the lunch boxes look like they can have cat faces stuck on them. Or drawn on them. I don't know. That bit's yet to be figured out, but they're going to be cat lunch boxes. And we're just buying them as plain lunch boxes. I'm getting out of breath walking up this hill. So I'm hoping this place will be everything we need it to be. But there is a place literally the opposite direction I'm going, but probably just as far. Like, it's not very far. Like, maybe 20 minutes walk. And that place charges £70 for whole hire, but it's like, I think they said from 1 to 6, and I need it from, I mean, ideally 11 till 3, which is only 4 hours. We don't need 6 hours, and I want to start earlier than 1 o'clock. I want to do it over lunchtime. So what I might do is when Lee gets home, call them back up, like if this place is bust. Call them back up and say, is there any chance you could do 11 till 4, how much would that be? Or 11 till 3. I don't know. Because I need time to set everything up as well. But ideally we want to pay under £50. Because we've got to pay for food and presents and decorations and stuff as well. So there is the dilemma. I'm aiming for under 100 for the whole event. But I would go to 150, like, if I had to, and then presents is a totally separate matter. We've got him one present which we can use at the party because it's like a little play tent, but it's like kind of like a mini bouncy house, but literally like, I don't know, the inside is probably about the size of an oven, like a big oven, I don't know, because it's short. I don't know, I'm not good at describing sizes, okay, but it's I'll stick a picture like in here if I can of like me next to it or Xander next to it, and that's how big it is. And we're gonna probably take that to the party for smaller kids. And yeah, we're getting him a toy kitchen as well and a couple of other little things. We got him a pair of BB-8 shoes as well. Because you can never have too many shoes. So I have Xander from school nursery even now. And we have a shower. We've just had some lunch and we're going to go look at some fishies now at the aquarium.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because I don't remember if I've ever taken Xander, and if I have, it's been ages. And potentially only the one in Bristol. And Ezra's never been, and he likes fishes, so that's the plan. Right, can you reach and push this in? I lift you up. Push. There. All right, let Mama do it. You just watch. Yeah, I think